chicas.
Hola, chicas locas. It is so good to be back. It is very cold. I just came back from the Dominican Republic where it was like 30 degrees, 31, 32. This is Celsius. And now it's like still 30 degrees, but it's Fahrenheit, I think. I don't know how it works. I still can't get it. I don't know. It's confusing. Dominican Republic is insane. It is so wonderful. I hope you enjoyed the diving footage. One of the most stunning things we saw was an eagle ray. Massive, about such a big body, and its tail sting was so long. My brother did his Nitrox certification. Congrats, bro.
Your space weather news for today.
So remember I said the sun has the two small holes in it, and the one was going to pass over Halloween, which it did, and it had the ghostly green aurora. The second one is coming now, around November 18th. That second hole is going to be passing, leaving the gap open for some more incredible auroras. Aurora season is on. Activity is probably going to be in the Arctic regions for the auroras, possibly by this weekend. Radio lasers. Thomas Ashcroft recorded this soundbite from Jupiter's magnetosphere. It is such a cool sound. It sounds like rain on a roof. The sound is the result of plasma instabilities within the magnetosphere. I'll play you the sound as we exit today's episode. Thank you very much. I hope you have a wonderful day on planet Earth and enjoy the sound of radio lasers.